It's fun, man.
The thing about this band is, I'd like to feature everybody because everybody's so talented. And now it's my turn to introduce you to everybody so you get to know them just a little bit better. Some of you already know and some of you don't. Standing to my right, I'm very honored to be standing next to this guy because I met him when he was 27 years old just a few years back. And he's become a dear friend. I've decided I want to adopt him, but his parents weren't really going for it. You know what I mean? I love him dearly. You saw him on the last Prince tour. You've seen him with his band Ghost Note. I could go on and on. He's got a long list of credentials that are very deep. His band Ghost Note with X is badass. Make sure you go see him when they come out. Ladies and gentlemen, Dominic Xavier! Standing behind him, a man he just heard sing his ass off. We've never sung that song before. We thought we'd give it a new twist. And he killed it. Did he kill it? He's badass. Please give it up for Steve Majora! Standing behind me is a man who stood behind me and held me up for so many years. He was with us in the 80s. We played together in Ringo Starr's band. He's played with so many people. I hear he loofed Donna Summer's back one night, but that's a long story for a long time ago. This guy, does he not do everything? I mean, he's incredible. Incredible gifted man. I love him. Everybody loves him. Mr. Fabulous. Come on, hey! On the bass guitar. Boy, do we have some history. We grew up on the same block and our moms were pregnant at the exact same time. He came out a little earlier than me. But we've been playing together our whole lives. He was in our high school band, Still Alive. And he was in Huey Lewis in the News for like 30 years. He's played on a million hit records as a session musician. My sticky brother, John Pierce! It is true, friendships can last a lifetime. New friends, incredibly talented friends. This guy pulls tricks out every night when he does a solo, man. It's James Brown one night. We're having a ball. An incredible musician. He started the band Snarky Puppy. He was Justin Timberlake's cat for a long time. He was Snoop Dogg's musical director for 10 years, rolled all his joints. That's how we got bonuses. Depends on how big the joint was. He's also the leader of Ghost Note. Please, we're honored to have him on stage with us. I love him to death. You love him to death. Robert Spud C. Wright! Ah, yes, another lifelong friend. Since we were teenagers, man. I love this man dearly. We've been through so much of life together and done some crazy, wonderful shit. Some just crazy shit that I can't even talk about. You know him, you love him. I can't say enough. How great is he shot tonight? How great is this guy singing his ass off you, right? Ladies and gentlemen, Joseph Brigham!
Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to introduce to you my best friend on planet Earth, playing so luxuriously for you today, Mr. Steve Lukather!
I am so glad to thank you very much. Thank you, make me feel good. Are you ready?
Everything's gonna be all
sing you a song, but try not to sing out of key.
Rose in the lemonade. Now she's gone.
I said, y'all better hear that song. Are you gonna sing?
Sing with me. Oh, whoa.